A student was arrested at an upstate high school accused of making a bomb threat. A spokesperson from Greenville County Schools tells us Wade Hampton High School received a bomb threat sent by email last night. We're told law enforcement searched the school and confirmed it was safe to go in on the first day of class. A student was arrested and charged. The district says that student has been recommended for expulsion.